what would I be doing if I were not making films? Well, I do have a couple of other professions that I'm doing. I'm writing, and I may be a better writer than filmmaker. When you look at a book like Conquest of the Useless, you'll probably notice immediately that my prose is probably better than my films. I say that with a certain amount of irony, but I know that I write well. And I've been acting. Actually, I have my apotheosis in American popular culture now by being a guest at the Simpsons cartoon show. I mean, I play or I speak a guest part. Otherwise, I don't know, maybe a mathematician. But you have to be very, very early into it, and I didn't do that. Maybe a musician, but I, again, didn't do it from age 5 on. So it's very hard to tell. Maybe a cook. I don't know.